You are a royal priesthood. You are a chosen race. You are a holy nation. You are God's treasured possession. That's now your identity. And everything you do is just because that's who you are. You are made a royal priesthood, a holy nation, God's own possession because of what Christ did, not because of what you have done.